extra. Just four drivers involved in this free-for-all. As Chris Piazza circles into the middle. Doug Shaw and Dudar just a little bit. The cars try and separate from each other. There's Paul Dawson in the number 60 car.
Chris will get third.
Nathan Flett trying to take out Dawson. He does on the back left-hand side. Now Piazza's got Dawson lined up and he gets him in the same spot that Nathan Flett hit him. And Sean Dudar ain't going anywhere. He's taking himself out of this free-for-all. Dawson is done. We're down to three drivers in this free-for-all. Sean Dudar threw down the flag. He is done.
What the hell is that? What happened?
Chris, don't go. You're on a red flag.
Oh, it's just picking up a bumper.
Oh, right.
The bumper was on.
So they'd leave a car out there, but they're not going to leave the drive shaft out there.
And back to the free-for-all. We are down to three drivers. It's Paul Dawson, number 60. Number 7, Chris Piazza and Nathan Flett. Piazza bumps Dawson. Dawson's got a beat on Flett. He takes him out on the front.
Woo!
Takes out Paul Dawson. Now Piazza driving away. Nathan Flett, his whole back end has been pushed in. And Piazza's got a beat for Nathan Flett. He gets him. Now Flett circling around the outside of the squared circle. This is the free-for-all round. Paul Dawson takes another hit, this time from Nathan Flett. Piazza's good. Got a bumper is hit by Chris Piazza.
Flames
and now Piazza's stuck trying to get away from Paul Dawson. Flett's in the middle. He's trying to get away. And the engine is smoking. Sean Dudar has been eliminated from this free-for-all. Great action here in the free-for-all. Yes, sir. He's on Dawson lined up. Did he get him? Yes, it just missed. But Dawson gets his turn. Dawson's backing up. Yes, it's coming out of the way. On the outside. Piasta's got him lined up. Piasta takes him out.
That's the guy that beat Chris last fight.
He can't
hit him. He's out of the ring.
A smoking engine out of the ring of Chris Piasta, and that might do it for Paul Costa. No, it won't. He's still alive. Each other. Dawson driving away. Dawson looks behind him. Yes, you can bump him. He does. Now Dawson tries to get away.
Come on, baby, grab.
Sean Dugar.
Got to hit him on another side.
And so has Nathan Flett. He's now down to Chris Piasta and Paul Dawson. Piasta's got Dawson lined up. He pushes him out. Dawson's trying to climb his way back in. Dawson's left front tire is hanging on by a thread here.
Get him, Chris.
Keep running. Keep going forward.
He might not be able to go any further.
Come on, Chris!
As Piasta...
Hit him again!
Hit him again!
He freaking hit him!
Keep hitting him!
For the free-for-all.
The guy got fired up.
Chris just said that's it.
That's it!